Hi, hi! Welcome to heaven, brother. You followed the Mormon faith, and so you've been let in.
Actually, I'm just stopping by.
Well, you picked a great time. We've got cookies and punch, and we're just about to start playing charades.
All right! And then Brother Stevens brought his guitar so we can sing songs about how much it hurts to lie.
Ooh!
Yeah. Look, I just need to talk with God. Is he around?
Sure. All you have to do is say his name, and he's there.
I'm so grateful for that.
Me too.
Great, thanks. Hello? God? It's, Satan.
Yea, look upon me and know me.
Hi, God.
Hello, Satan. It's been a long time.
Yeah.
What brings you here? Do you wish to mount your unholy war against heaven?
No, I have a problem, and I need your advice.
You want to rule more than hell? You want to destroy the earth?
No, it's kind of a long story, but, well, it all started when this Iraqi dictator, Saddam Hussein, was killed by a pack of wild boars. I remember when I first met him in hell. It was a lovely morning in April.
Yeah, now Chris and Saddam just keep killing each other over and over, and I don't know which one to pick.
Jesus, what the hell happened to you?
Huh?
You got kicked out of here for being a headstrong rebel, and now you're a whiny little bitch.
I just don't know which one to pick.
No, you've become dependent on relationships, so you haven't even considered the option of not being with either of them. If you're not sexually attracted to someone, you're not ever going to be. But Saddam isn't right either. He's the other extreme. You need to spend time alone so that you can find the balance, the middle ground. That's what I always do because I'm a Buddhist.
Yeah, you're right. You know, I've had steady relationships for the last 1,000 years, and when one ends, I just start another one, but I haven't taken the time to be secure with myself.
Bingo.
Hey, thanks, God. I forgot how clear you make things sometimes.
It was nice to see you again, Satan.
You too.
Goodbye.
Would you like to stay for some cookies and punch?
Yes, would you?
No, I need to be getting back.
Oh, all right then, but you're gonna miss our big play.
Yes, we're going to do a play about how alcohol can ruin family life.
Oh, that sounds great, but I really gotta go.
Well, he seemed like a nice fellow.
Yes. Let's go make things out of egg cartons.
Oh, yeah.
Let's do that.